Hello, this is John here. Today we will see about exercise 1.3, the first sum. Okay. Verify the closure property for the addition and multiplication for the rational numbers minus 5 by 7 and 8 by 9. Okay. So we have to find out what is the closure property now. Correct. So what is the closure property? So closure property will be what is it? Suppose we are having for we have to see for what is addition here. For what is multiplication, right? So when we go for closure property, the closure property will be having what is it is for addition. So since this both the numbers are rational numbers means it's a fraction, right? Usually we represent the rational numbers by what is it is Q, right? So if you add also you have to get the answer as a fraction. If you multiply also you have to get the answer as fraction. So it is a rational number. So we can prove it is a closure property. So first what is the condition for addition here? So we have to check whether it is A plus B also belongs to capital Q. We go for multiplication. The multiplication also will be having what is it is A into B also should be a rational number. That is belongs to Q. First we check here now what is A now. The question they given what is that is it is minus 5 by 7 and the B value we take this one as 8 by 9. So A is equal to here it is minus 5 by 7 and B value we take this one as 8 by 9. Okay. So first we check for what is addition. So addition here is A plus B we check here. So A plus B means what is the A value? It is minus 5 by 7 plus what is the B value? So it is 8 by 9. Right? So what we get the answer here is we have to add this both the fractions here. So we are already seen here. We have to check only the denominators here. So denominators are here, 7 and 9 here. So 7 and 9 is are not the same terms. So you have to go with the LCM. So here 7, 9 I take the LCM here. So 7 table. So it is 7 ones are 7. Again the 9 will be remaining as it is. So they go with the 3 table. So it is 1, 3 threes are 9. Again, what is it is 3 table, so it is 1,1. So we start. So what we got the answer here is 7, 3, 3. So you have to multiply here for the LCM. 7 threes are 21. 21 threes are, so we put and keep. So 21 threes are, 3 ones are 3 here, 3 twos are 6. So the answer here is 63 is the LCM, right? So now we go for the fraction and we put here 63. So we have to multiply something here in the denominator. So 7 9s are 63 to change into 63. So we are multiplying the denominator by 9. So you have to multiply the numerator also with 9. So minus 5 into 9 is equal to here it is minus 45 plus here it is 9 here. So you have to multiply by 7 table. 7 times. So 9 7s are 63 here. So you have to multiply the numerator also with 7. Correct? So 9 7s are 63. So you have to multiply the 8 7s are what is it is? It is 56. So what we got the answer is it is 56 minus 45 by 63, correct? So what is 56 minus 45 is equal to? It is 11. So it is 11 by 63. So we got the answer as again a fraction. So it is also a fraction means it is a rational number. So yeah, we can addition side we have proved. Next we go for what is multiplication side. So here we'll be having what is it is for multiplication. I write this one as multiplication. Okay, A into B is equal to 1. So what is A into B? So we know what is the value for A is equal to it is minus 5 by 7 into what is it is B value is it is 8 by 9. Correct. So if you are having addition, yes, we have to take LCM or something like that. But when you are having multiplication, straight away we multiply inside. So multiply the numerators, multiply the denominators, it's enough. So 5 8s are 40, but already there is a negative inside here. So here it is minus, here it is 5 8s are, it is 40 by 7 9s are, it is 63. So again we got a, what is it is a fraction. So this is also a rational number. So both for addition and what for multiplication we got a rational numbers. Okay. So therefore we can write closure property for addition and multiplication. But write this important line here is verified. 1.3, the second sum. Second sum, what the question given is, verify the commutative property for addition and multiplication for the rational numbers. So here we are going to see about what is the commutative property, right? So commutative property means what is it is, we have to go for what is addition and what is for multiplication here, right? So commutative property means what is it is, A plus B is equal to B plus A. So when we go for addition, the commutative property will be, what is it is, A plus B is equal to B plus A, we have to prove. Next one is, for multiplication, when we go here inside, we will be having, what is it is, A into B should be equal to B into A. This is the commutative property. So we have studied in the first question, what is the closure property. Now we are studying what is the commutative property. So we have to prove here what is A plus B is equal to B plus A and A into B is equal to B into A. Correct? So here we take this one as left hand side and we take this one as right hand side. Similarly for this multiplication also. So first we prove for what is it is for addition. So when we are going for addition, yes, we will be having what is it is A plus B is equal to B plus A. We take this one as the left hand side and we take this one as the right hand side. So first we prove what is the left hand side. So it is A plus B. Then question, they are given what is it is, we take this one as what is it is A. We take this one as what is this one as B. Okay. So what is the A value now? A value is minus 10 by 11. Yes. Next one is, what is the B plus, we put this one as plus plus here. What is this B value is minus 8 by 33. If there is plus here and minus here, in further classes, we just multiply and write here itself. So it is minus 10 by 11, minus 8 by 33. Because plus into minus will be a minus here. Correct? So we are having what is it is again, it is minus 10 by 11, minus 8 by 33. If there is a multiplication here inside, we can dash this minus, but here is a plus. So we go and compare the denominators here. Here it is 11, here it is 33. So we put a LCM here, so it is 11, 33. So the 11 will be cancelled by both the numbers here. So 11 ones are 11, 11 threes are 33. So what we have again, the remaining term is 3 here. So it is 3, so it is 1, 1. 3 ones are 3. So the what I got the LCM here is 11 into 3 is equal to 33 is the LCM. So next we go for this fraction here. So 33 is the LCM. So don't want to change anything here, but you have to multiply something here in this. Okay. So you have to multiply by 3. So 11 3 are. So the denominator also should be multiplied by 3. So minus 10 into 3 is equal to here it is minus 30. Again here it is minus 8 as it is. Okay. So minus 30 minus 8 is equal to. Okay. Here we are having negative term plus here negative term. So negative term plus negative term, just we add, we put this negative before here, then we add 30 plus 8 is equal to 38 by 33. So we got this answer. This is the answer for only for your left hand side. Yes, this is your left hand side answer. Now we go for what is the right hand side. So what is the right hand side? The right hand side is B plus A. So it is B plus A is equal to what? So what is the B value? B value we have, it is minus 8 by 33. So it is minus 8 by 33. Yes, again plus, what is the A value? It is minus 10 by 11. So I told already, it is plus into minus coming here, it's, you can straight away write this one as minus 8 by 33. Again what is it is minus 10 by 11. So now also we are having what is it is two denominators here. So denominators are what is it is 33 and 11, right? We already have this LCM, what have we done already here. So the LCM will be 33 here. So the LCM I take this one as 33, right? So don't want to multiply anything here, but you have to multiply here with 3, right? So you are multiplying the denominator with 3 here, so you have to multiply by the numerator also 3. So what we got the answer is here is minus 8 as it is. Here it is minus 30. Again I am to get the same answer here. So here minus minus. we are just adding here. So here I put this one as minus before. So 30 plus 8 or 8 plus 30 will be equal to minus 38 by 33. So this is your right hand side answer, correct? So right hand side answer here I am got here. But before that, right left hand, we compare this left hand side and the right hand side. So the both the answers will be same, correct? So here I can write this one as therefore left hand side will is equal to the right hand side. So therefore I got the answer as a plus b is equal to b plus a. Okay. So for addition we have proved, right? Then we go for what is multiplication now. So multiplication is very easy compared to addition here, because here just we can go and multiply here. So here a into b is equal to b into a. So we take this one as the left hand side and this one as the right hand side. So the left hand side, what you have here is a into b. So what is the a value? It is minus 10 by 11 into what is b value? It is minus 8 by 33. So when you are multiplying, it is very easy. Negative into negative will be a positive term. Okay. Again, we will multiply only the numerators here. 10 8s are, it is 80 by 11 33s are. Okay. Just we multiply the denominators here. Okay. So we multiply and see what is 33 into 11 are. So 33 into 11. So 3 1s are 3 here, 3 1s are 3 here, again 3 1s are 3 here, 3 1s are 3. So what we got the answer here is, so 3 here, so it is 6 here, 3 here. So what is the answer I got here is, it is 363. Okay. So this is your answer for your left hand side. Okay. Now we compare with the right hand side. So right hand side is b into a, correct? So you'll be having b into a. So b into a means, so we will having a b is a value for having minus 8 by 33 into a value is minus 10 by 11, correct? So again we will having negative into negative is a positive term. Okay, so 8 into 10 is equal to 80. Again 33 into 11 we have put in, it is 363. So 363. So what we get the answer is, this is a right hand side answer, this is your left hand side answer. So we got what is, that is left hand side is equal to the right hand side. So therefore a into b is equal to b into a. So the last step is very important. Therefore commutative, you have to write in exams, this is a carries one mark. What is, that is commutative property for addition and multiplication is verified. Exercise 1.3, the third sum. The third sum is verify the associative property for addition and multiplication for the rational numbers minus 7 by 9, comma 5 by 6 and minus 4 by 3. So what is the associative property here? So associative property, the formula here is, here for addition here is a plus of b plus c is equal to, just we shift the brackets here inside. So a plus of b plus c is equal to a plus b plus c. That's all. So just we shift the brackets. So you have to, this associative property is very important question. So multiplication, when you are coming here, so a into b into c, just we shift the brackets here this side, a into b into c. So this is the property you have to remember. Okay. Now here we take this one as a is equal to, here in the first rational number is minus 7 comma 9, and we take b is equal to 5 by 6, and we take the c is equal to minus 4 by 3. Okay. Here when we go for first addition here, so addition also here, the addition, the properties here is a plus b plus c is equal to a plus b plus c. We take as usual this one as the left hand side and we take this one as the right hand side, right? So for proving, so here we will be having what is, that is left hand side, what is, that is a plus of b plus c. So we put here a is equal to what? It is minus 7 by 9. Yes, plus bracket b is having the value 5 plus 6 sorry 5 by 6 then c is having the value minus 4 by 3 straight away we go and write this one as minus 4 by 3 don't have to put here plus then minus 4 by 3 just we put minus 4 by 3 enough so here first we solve the brackets inside what is the value inside the bracket correct so for solving we'll be having we have to compare the denominators here 3 and 6 so we compare here 3 comma 6 what is 3 comma 6 so we take the LCM here 3 table so it is 3 ones are 3 again what is that is 3 twos are 6 correct so here I take this one as 2 1 comma 1 so we stop so what we got the answer is 3 into 2 is equal to 6 so 6 is the LCM okay so with this minus 1 by 9 will be as it is plus here the LCM here is 6 correct so don't want to multiply anything here just we multiply here 2 so we are multiplying the denominator by 2 so we are multiply the numerator also with 2 so what we got the answer this 5 will not be changed 5 as it is minus 4 2s are here it is 8 okay so what we got the answer is minus 7 by 9 what is this 5 minus 8 smaller number minus a bigger number correct so we will be having a negative value so smaller number minus a bigger value will be having a negative value minus so what is that is 5 minus 8 is equal to 3 minus 3 by 6 so again we compare we having a two rational numbers what is that is minus 7 by 9 minus 3 by 6 so here we compare these two denominators what we have here is it is 9 comma 6 again we take the LCM so three tables so 3 3s are 9 3 2s are 6 again I go with the three table so it is 1 here it is 2 so again I go with two table so it is 1 comma 1 so we stop so what we got here is 3 3 2 so 3 3s are 9 9 2s are 18 so what we got the answer is LTN is the LCM so coming here we will be having 18 is the LCM so you have to multiply by 2 so 9 2s are so you have to multiply the numerator also with 2 so it is minus 14 correct minus 7 into 2 is equal to minus 14 again here it is 6 here you are having 18 so you have to get multiply by 3 correct so 6 3s are 6 3s are 18 correct so you have to numerator also you have to multiply by 3 so what you got the answer is here is 3 3s are 9 so it is minus 9 so now again we have what is it is negative minus 14 minus 9 just we are going to add here just we put here minus that's all then we add 14 plus 9 is equal to it is 23 so minus 23 by 18 is here what is that is left hand side we have just only proved the left hand side next we go for what is the right hand side so right hand side here is what is that is it is a plus b plus c right so first we put the what is the a value is it is minus 7 by 9 plus the bracket is just changed that's all plus b value is 5 by 6 and c value is what is that is minus 4 by 3 so first we do the calculation inside this bracket only right so we will be having what is that is 9 comma 6 but we already have find out what is the 9 comma 6 LCM is 18 so we straight away go here and we find out what is that is 18 here LCM okay so 18 is the LCM you have to multiply by 2 here so you have to multiply by the numerator as 2 so it is minus 14 plus here we have to multiply by 3 here you have to multiply by 3 here so here it is 5 3s are 15 plus 15 so we keep as it is so next one is minus 4 by 3 as it is so what we got the answer here is 15 minus 40 14 is equal to what it is 1 so it is minus 1 by 8 minus 4 by 3 yes next we go here we are having here 18 we are having here 3 right so we will be having what is it is we compare again with the LCM method here 18 comma 3 so three table I can put so 3 6 are 18 and here 3 1s are so again I go with three table 3 2s are what is it is here it is 1 as it is so 2 here 1 comma 1 right so 3 3s are 9 9 2s are here it is 18 is the LCM okay so what do we add fraction here is it is 18 so don't want to change anything here just we have to multiply by 3 6 are 18 so the denominator also we have to multiply by 6 so what we got the answer here is 1 minus 6 4s are It is 24. So a smaller number minus a bigger number will be having a negative value. Correct. So minus 24 minus 1 is equal to 23. We as it is put here. So 24, 23 by 18. So what we got the answer here is, it is the right hand side answer. When you compare with the left hand side, we also have the same answer, minus 23 by 18. Here also minus 23 by 18. Okay. So we can write therefore left hand side is equal to the right hand side. Right. So therefore I can go with a plus of b plus c is equal to a plus b plus c. Next we go for multiplication. The distributive, sorry, associative property for multiplication. So what is that? Is it is a into b into c is equal to a into b into c. Correct. So here what is the a value? A value will be having what is that? Is minus 7 by 9 into what is that? Is inside the bracket we put here, it is 5 by 6 into what is the c value? Is minus 4 by 3. Right. We take this one as the left hand side. Right. So here you just the associative property for multiplication. A into B into C is equal to A into B into C. So we take this one as the left hand side. And we take this one as the right hand side. Alright. So left hand side we take here. So A's value is minus 7 by 9 into B value is 5 by 6 into C value is minus 4 by 3. Alright. So we calculate now. But multiplication is very, very easy, because we can multiply even straightly here. So if we want to cancel anything here, yes, we can cancel. So first we multiply this minus into minus. We all know minus into minus is equal to plus. Alright. So what we have here is, we can, whether we check here, we can cancel anything. Yes, two tables, we can cancel here. Two twos are, here it is two threes are. So what we got the answer here is, it is 7 by 9 into 5 by 3 into 2 by 3. So because negative into negative, we change it into positive. So we are having only these terms. We can't cancel anything, just we multiply inside. So what is that? Is 5 twos are 10. 10 sevens are, it is 70 by, correct? Again, what is that? Is 3 3s are 9, 9 9s are, what is that? Is 9, 3 3s are 9, 9 9s are 81. So we got the answer as 70 by 81. Okay, now we go for the right hand side. So right hand side, what is that? Is it is a into b into c. Right. So we put the a value here, it is 7 by, sorry, minus 7 by 9 into what is that? Is b value is, what is that? Is 5 by 6. So put a bracket into, what is that? Is again we go with what is that? Is minus 4 by 3. So here negative into negative, so it's a positive, already we know. So we just go inside and write this one as 7 by 9 into 5 by 6 into, if you have multiplication, you can remove the bracket as it is. So it is 4 by 3. So now we cancel this one. What is that? Is it is 2 set of times, again it is 3 times. So 5 2s are 10, 10 7s are, it is 70 by. So 33s are 9, 9 9s are 81. So what we got the answer for the right hand side is 70 by 81. What we got the answer for left hand side is 70 by 81. So left hand side is equal to the right hand side. So therefore, what is that? Is a into b into c is equal to a into b into c. So therefore, what is the property we are dealing about with this one? Is associative property. So associative property is verified. Is your last step. It's an important step you have to write in your exams. Now we go inside the exercise 1.3, the fourth sum. Verify the distributive property a into b plus c is equal to a into b plus a into c. They are given some conditions here. You have to follow the condition. And they given a is equal to minus 1 by 2, b is equal to 2 by 3, and c is equal to minus 5 by 6. Okay. So here I take this term as the left hand side. So left hand side term another a into b plus c. Okay, first is approve panikuva kadesiya vandu left hand side equal to right hand side nu solliralam adu varudhan paapom. A oda value another 1 by 2 into, what is the b value? It is 2 by 3 plus சியோட வேல்யூ என்னது, இங்கே நெகட்டிவ் இருக்கனால ஜஸ்ட் இங்கே டேரெக்டாகவே நம்ம நெகட்டிவாக போட்டுக்கலாம், மைனஸ் ஃபைவ் பை சிக்ஸ், கரெக்ட். ஸோ வாட் யூ காட் தி ஆன்சர் இயர் இஸ் ஒன் பை டூ ஆஸ் இட் இஸ். இயர் ஐ ஹவ் டு ஹேவிங் டூ பை த்ரீ எஸ் ஃப்ராக்ஷன், மைனஸ் ஃபைவ் பை சிக்ஸ் அனதர் ஃப்ராக்ஷன், கரெக்ட். ஸோ வி ஆர் கோயிங் வித் த வாட் இஸ் இட் இஸ் எல்சிஎம் மெத்தட். ஸோ பிகாஸ் திஸ் டூ டெனாமீட்டர்ஸ் ஆர் நாட் ஈக்குவல், ஸோ இட் இஸ் த்ரீ கமா சிக்ஸ். வி டேக் த எல்சிஎம் இயர் த்ரீ, த்ரீ ஒன்ஸ் ஆர் த்ரீ, த்ரீ டூஸ் ஆர் சிக்ஸ், டூ ஐ டூ ஹியர் ஒன் கமா ஒன். ஸோ த்ரீ டூஸ் ஆர் சிக்ஸ் இஸ் தி எல்சிஎம் இயர் நவ். ஸோ வி புட் இயர் மல்டிபிகேஷன். ஸோ இந்த ப்ராக்கெட் வி புட் இஸ் ஒன் அஸ் வாட் இஸ் இட் இஸ் சிக்ஸ் இயர் எல்சிஎம் சிக்ஸ். ஸோ யூ ஹவ் டு மல்டிப்ளை பை டூ இயர், ஸோ யூ ஹவ் டு மல்டிப்ளை பை டூ இயர் இந்த டினாமினேட்டர். ஸோ இட் இஸ் ஃபோர் மைனஸ் ஃபைவ். ஸோ வாட் யூ காட் தி ஆன்சர் இஸ் மைனஸ் ஒன் பை டூ இன்டூ ஃபோர் மைனஸ் ஃபைவ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு, ஸோ ஸ்மாலர் நம்பர் மைனஸ் பிகர் நம்பர் இஸ் அ நெகட்டிவ் நம்பர், ஸோ மைனஸ் ஒன் பை சிக்ஸ். ஸோ வாட் வி காட் ஹியர் இஸ், ஸோ நெகட்டிவ் இன்டூ நெகட்டிவ் வில் பி அ பாசிட்டிவ் டேர்ம். ஸோ இட் இஸ் பாசிட்டிவ் ப்ளஸ், ஸோ ஒன் இன்ட்டு ஒன் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு ஒன் நியூமரேட்டர், டூ சிக்ஸ் டூ சிக்ஸ் ஆர் டுவெல். ஸோ வாட் வி காட் தி ஆன்சர் இஸ் ஒன் பை டுவெல், எஸ். ஸோ நவ் வி கோ ஃபார் தி ரைட் ஹேண்ட் சைட். ஸோ த ரைட் ஹேண்ட் சைட் இஸ் வாட் தி கிவன் இயர் இஸ் ஏ இன்ட்டு பி ப்ளஸ் வாட் இஸ் இட் இஸ் ஏ இன்ட்டு சி. ஃபஸ்ட் வி ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் வாட் இஸ் ஏ இன்ட்டு பி நவ். ஸோ ஏ இன்ட்டு பி இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு மைன்ஸ் வாட், மைனஸ் ஒன் பை டூ இன்ட்டு டூ பை த்ரீ. ஸோ வாட் வி காட் தி ஆன்சர், வி கேன் கேன்சல் இஸ் டூ ஒன் டூ. ஸோ வி காட் தி ஆன்சர் இஸ் ஒன் பை த்ரீ. Keep it as it is. So A into C is equal to what? So A is the value is minus 1 by 2 into C your value is minus 5 by 6. Correct? So we can't cancel anything here. But we can do here. Negative into negative is a positive. So it is 5 by 6 to sir. Here it is 12. So now we go with the condition here now. So what is that is A into B plus A into C. So what we got the answer for A into B is minus 1 by 3 plus what we got the answer for A into C is 5 by 12. So now we go for the, what is that is, condition here is denominators are not equal. Again we go for the LCM. So 3 comma 2, 12. So 3 table, so 3 ones are 3, 3 fours are 12. So again I go with the 2 table. So 1 comma 2 here, 2, 1 comma 1. So 3 twos are 6. 6 to 12 is the LCM. So now we come here, 12 is the LCM. So you have to multiply the term with the 3 with the 4, 3 4s are. Again here with the 4, numerator. So it is minus 4 plus 5. So what we got the answer is, 5 minus 4 is equal to again, plus 1 by 12. So this is your right hand side answer. But already we got the left hand side answer also, it is plus 1 by 12. So we can write therefore left hand side is equal to right hand side. So we write this one as distributive property is verified. 1.3 fifth sum is verify the identity property for the addition and multiplication for the rational number 15 by 19. Right? So what is meant by identity property? For addition, we will be having 0 plus a is equal to a, and which will be equal to a plus 0. This is the identity property, and multiplicative property is 1 into a is equal to a is equal to a into 1. So just we check here, for addition, for this number or the fraction here, it is 15 by 19. So we check, just check here. So what is that is 0 plus 15 by 19 is equal to, what is that is, any number we are adding with the 0, we will be getting 15 by 9 only, plus, sorry, equal to, what is that is, it is 15 by 9 plus 0. If you add any 0 at beginning or ending, you will be getting the same answer, 15 by 9. So therefore, 0 is the identity for addition. Then we go for multiplication. Multiplication, what we have, the condition here is 1 into a is equal to a is equal to a into 1. So when we multiply 1 with any term, we will get the same term, correct? So 2 3s are 2, 1s are 2, 3 1s are 3, 4 1s are 4, 100 into 1 is equal to 100. Likewise, it goes on. For rational number also, we can put here 1 into 15 by 9 is equal to 15 by 9. When we multiply other side also, 15 by 9 into 1 also will be equal to 15 by 9 only. So therefore, One is the identity. Similarly, you do the homework for same addition and multiplication for -18/25. Okay. 1.36 sum. Verify the additive and multiplicative inverse property for the rational numbers -7/17. So I will do for -7/17. 17/27 you have to do as a homework. Okay. So let's carefully listen to this one, because it is a different concept here. We know what is identity. So it can be, if addition is coming, it will be having zero. Identity will be zero. When it is coming when it is coming for multiplication, will be having the identity as 1. So identity kum inverse kum or sambandham irukku enna na edha nama minus la pandromo adu vandu thirupi adula vandu identity vandu zero vandu nikkum idu identity property ah vandu nikkum so idu konna paathadhu addition pannumbodhu zero dhaan identity ah vandhuchu okay ipa inda answer e zero varanum adhu dhaan vandu inda inverse oda property okay additive inverse nam paakka porom idu eppadi pannalam na conditions enna na a plus of minus a is equal to minus a plus a is equal to 0. The condition I'm proving. Okay. So first condition I'm taking. A plus of minus a. So first, na first inna inda sum kandi prove pandra. Inda sum niya ungal kandi niile try pannunga. Okay. So here, a value is -7/17. So what we got the answer here? A abdi -7/17 potukuren. Plus. Okay. Inge or minus irukku. Inda minus abdi potukuren. Minus of a. So minus again a is -7/17. Right, so what we got the answer here? So minus into minus is plus, so it is -7/17 plus 7/17. Nalla pathina indha fraction nalla pathina plus minus irukku, so appa direct ave adhu zero a maariru, so namakku identity kedachiruchu. So endha number oda nama number add pandromo indha number add pannumbodhu idu appa direct ave solumbodhu indha number oda இந்த நம்பரை ஆட் பண்ணும்போது நமக்கு ஐரண்டி கிடைக்குதுன்னா அப்ப இந்த நம்பர் தான் அதோட அடிட்டிவ் இன்வர்ஸ். ஓகே, நவ் வி கோ ஃபார் வாட் இஸ் த மல்டிப்ளிகேட்டிவ் இன்வர்ஸ். ஸோ மல்டிப்ளிகேட்டிவ் இன்வர்ஸ்னா என்ன அர்த்தம்னா, இந்த ஃபார்முலா வில் பி வாட் இஸ் இட் இஸ் ஏ இன்ட்டு 1/a இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1/a இன்ட்டு ஏ இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1. ஸோ மல்டிப்ளிகேஷன் பண்ணும்போது இந்த மாதிரிலாம் பண்ண முடியும். ஸோ இங்கே நான் இதுதான் கண்டிஷன் இதுதான். ஓகே, இட் ஃபாலோ சம் கண்டிஷன்ஸ் இயர். இதுதான் அடிட்டிவ் இன்வெர்ஸோட கண்டிஷன், இதுதான் வந்து மல்டிபிளிகேட் இன்வெர்ஸோட கண்டிஷன். ஸோ இதில் ஏ வந்து டேரெக்டாக நம்ம போட்டுக்கிறோம். ஏ வந்து நம்ம எடுத்துக்கிறது என்னன்னா ஏ இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு -7/17 எடுத்துருக்கோம். ஸோ இட் இஸ் -7/17 இன்ட்டு 1/ வாட் இஸ் இட் இஸ் -7/17. ரைட். ஸோ நவ் வி ஆர் ஹேவிங் வாட் இஸ் இட் இஸ் -7 here, -7 here. We can straightly cancel, or we can take a reciprocal here. So it is -7/17 into 17/ what is that is -7. This denominator will be having a numerator, right? So we can cancel this -7, you can cancel this -7, you can cancel this 17. So what we got the answer is 1, right? Similarly, we do for here, we have done only a into 1/a. Now we go for 1/a into a is equal to what? So again the same thing here, 1/ -7/17 into what is a value? It is -7/17. So what we got the answer? With denominator of denominator is a numerator, so it is 17/ -7. So we can shift into -7/17. So we cancel the 17 -7 -7, so the answer is 1. So we got the answer, the identity. All right, we are just left one thing here, we didn't do here minus a, so it is minus a plus a is equal to, we just we find out what is this one for additive inverse. So what is minus a? Just we have this same thing, minus of this formula, we are having minus minus this. What is the value for a? A will be, it is -7/17. So -7/17 again plus, so here it is -7/17, so plus we just try this one as -7/17. So again minus into minus, it is 7/17 -7/17. So we got the identity here, so it is 0, correct? So when you are having additive inverse, we have to prove it is equal to 0. So what we are having, so if we direct away namma eludiralam, what is that is additive inverse of minus 7 by 17 is direct away idu edoda add panna adu maarudhu appadina just 7 by 17 da. Yes, so here next we go for multiplicative inverse. Namma paakkaromna multiplicative inverse of minus 7 by 17 is what is that is 1 by minus 7 by 17. Okay, so therefore I have verified the hence verified nu podukalam. Illana indha fraction nama decent eludhanumna enna vandu idha minus 17 by 7 eludhikalam. அதாவது டினாமேட்டர் டினாமேட்டர்ஸ் நியூமரேட்டர் கொண்டு போயிட்டு மேலே நம்ம நெகட்டிவ் மேலே கொண்டு போயிடலாம். டினாமேட்டர் நெகட்டிவ் எடுக்க முடியாது, அதனால மைனஸ் 17 பை 7 போட்டு கடைசி ஸ்டெப்பு முக்கியமாக ஹென்ஸ் வெரிஃபைன்னு எழுதணும். தேங்க்யூ.